I waited my entire career for a show at the Wilbur in Boston, and it was flawless. Except for this part.
Obviously, you know, we have to learn, we have to try. And now, the visual aids. Again. I've prepared a PowerPoint about this exact thing. Did someone just rob us and their name is, like, starts with a W and this is their signature? Is anyone in the booth? Hello, booth. Cool, we're gonna do this show. This show is brought to you by the letter W. So my point is, sometimes things are difficult because it takes a bit to get used to new things. That stands for, where the fuck is the person in the booth? Why is it taking so long? All right. So. Thank you. Man, I needed that for my next bit.
And then we closed the show with Leedy Corbin, our resident tour artist.
That I have brought to you by the letter W, as in what the fuck is happening?
Sesame Steve, did you make Elmo meat? That is amazing.
Thanks for watching and following and subscribing on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, and Facebook. Make sure to join my Patreon, where you can watch clips like this before anybody else. And every week, you get an exclusive clip only on Patreon. Patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. And of course, come see me live. If you want to know where I'm touring, check out my website, stevehofstetter.com. I've got over 100 different cities coming up. Get your tickets, and I'll see you there.